Coach show just ended. Tell you all about it in 60 seconds.
The set of the Coach show was lined with barren trees and abandoned television sets that played looping black and white images of more trees, which, even before the show started, gave the presentation a spooky vibe. And when the first few notes of the music of the soundtrack were called Stranger Things, well, designer Stuart Vevers clearly wanted to set a darker tone. The collection, too, had a harder, darker heart, where even girls in flowing lamé skirts and guys in brown suede pants look like people you wouldn't exactly want to bump into in a forest after dark, especially with their hardy leather and shearling outerwear and their oversized bags that could hold all sorts of sinister paraphernalia. There was a lot going on in each outfit, and you could see that the designer's years of working with leather and accessories is serving him well at Coach. Just like last season, this collection felt connected to its American roots, but this time those roots had slightly ominous intentions.